thought I'd do the furry friend tag, and this is my furry friend. Question one, what is your furry friend's name?
What's your name? What's your name, Bear?
This is Logan Bear. What kind of pet is he and what breed?
Well, as you can see, he's a dog, or more like a wolf.
You can lie down.
Lie down because people can't see you.
He's an Alaskan Malamute crossed with a white German Shepherd.
Furry. And he is also currently blowing his coat, so we literally have fur everywhere.
Okay. But they can't see you down there. How long have you had your pet?
We have had this bear about a year and a few months.
He's 15 months old and we got him at 8 weeks, so we've had him about 13 months.
He's just over a year.
How did you get your pet?
We found him on Pets for Homes, and he was from a place called Wellington down near Taunton, and we drove to collect him.
How old is your pet? Okay, so I've already covered this one. He is 15 months.
Yes, you are.
Just over a year, so still a pup. What are some quirky things about your pet's personality?
No, you're just weird, full stop.
He thinks he's human, most dogs do. He chases his tail a lot in the lounge, and he's too big, so he always hits his head on the table. He is a ball thief. He likes everyone else's ball but his own. And if he gets someone else's ball in the park, he cannot get it back.
What does your relationship with your pet mean?
Well, he was our first doggy, and I love him. Don't get me wrong, I absolutely love him. But Brad wanted a large dog, and I love him. He's so beautiful. I wanted a beautiful dog.
But he is just so strong. He weighs about 50 kilograms, if not more now. Probably a bit more. I don't know if you can hear as well. His new little brother, Puggy, is barking away in his cage. Yeah, anyway, I love him to bits. I love having big cuddles at home. I love his personality. He's a great dog, but he's just too strong for me to take out and walk. So unfortunately, I don't have the same bond that Brad does with him. And, you know, probably would change him for the world. But I don't get the same dream out of him. So I've just got Puggy. Maybe it will end up being for my kind of dog.
What are some of your favourite pastimes with your pet?
I love cuddles at home. Mummy's for cuddles, daddy's for playtime.
Come here.
Is it? Is this your boy?
Good boy, good boy.
He's a good boy. He's a good boy.
Yes, you are. What nicknames do you call your pet?
Well, his full name's Logan Bear. So he's either called Bear or Logie or Smelly Bum because it stinks and it's farts or proper stink. Else you get called Logie Bear, just Logie.
Logie Bear.
Just Bear. Wolfie.
This is one of his other quirky things. You can't see, but he loves to give a good paw. He just loves to hold hands. Be happy just holding hands all the time.
Oh. He's this again.
He's your brother.
Puggy Bear! This is Logan's brother, isn't it?
Brother from another mother.
Oh. This is Puggy Bear, isn't it?
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, you might have heard him barking. He was,
that's my earring!
So I thought I'd kill two birds with one stone and do two furry friend tags in one day. And what kind of pet is he and what breed is he? As you can see, he's a dog. He is a he's a white pug crossed with a Bichon Frise. So we don't know what he's going to look like, do we? But you're a little nipper.
How long have you had your pet?
A week and 2 days. Puggy Bear came to us last Sunday and he's my baby.
How did you get your pet?
Well, as I said before, Logan is just a little bit too strong for me to carry around all the time. Not to carry around, I definitely won't want to carry around 50 kg. Oh, so much fat. So I can't really take him on the lead. I can't really enjoy the walks with him. I can enjoy cuddles and stuff at home, but that's about it. So this little man, I was looking out on Pets for Homes for a while, and one rainy bank holiday, I was like, oh, let's go and have a look at him. I saved up some money so I could get him. And then we got him, didn't we?
How old is your pet? He is 9 weeks. 9 and a bit weeks old.
You're a baby, aren't you?
Big personality.
What are some quirky things about your furry pet's personality?
Well, as we've only had him a week, we don't really know yet, do we?
No.
So he plays, he sleeps, he eats. He plays, he sleeps, he wheezes. He wheezes, he sleeps, he poos.
Right, go on then, I think I'll go play. And he also likes to chase Logan's tail. And Logan goes around in circles and chases his tail and Puggy on the end of it, so that's fun.
No, no playing, Mummy's filming. Come on, guys. Kids, down.
No. Okay, so we've got, look, Logan's paws are the same size as Puggy's face. Puggy's not scared at all, are you?
You're not scared at all, you just keep dodging Logan.
Not that you should be scared, but you might get squished, and we don't want you getting squished that way. Anyway, what does your relationship mean to you? He's literally like my baby. Like, I had separation anxiety the other day when we went out, and I don't want to leave him ever.
How were the facilities at
home? Do I know? Because I was probably on
your Oh, you can eat my nose. What are some of your favourite pastimes with your pet? Again, we've had him a week, so you can't really answer that question, apart from cuddles. Loads of cuddles. Come here.
We look to cuddles, don't we?
And he sleeps.
Oh,
so I'm aroo to you too, Logan. Logan likes to talk, he likes the sound of his own voice. What nicknames do you call your pet? So it's Puggy, Puggles. Smelly bum, or his farts. Look at the size of him. His farts is worse than Logan's. And that's all the questions today, guys. Logan says bye. Puggy says bye. Bye, Puggy. Bye, bye. Oh, guys. Oh, guys. Sit up. Oh, yeah, thank you. Oh, stay up! Try to film you, look! We tried to give you a camera! Oh, yeah! Say hello to the camera! Say hello, YouTube! Come here!
That's it? That's your boy!
What do you pop?
He's a cute boy!
Good boy. Yes, you are.